Moranz here. We're at Ironman National, which is the last national season, and you're watching Behind the Scenes with ThrottleBurst. Muggy out, boys and girls. Not overly hot, it just literally feels like you're just like, it feels like dog breath, let's put it that way. Just like, very, very humid, but we've got, thrown together with new wheels, more or less just tires, just got some fresh Pirelli put on. You already get the axle ready to go?
Put the axle in.
Yeah.
Hey, what's going on?
What everybody doesn't know is where that whole Supercross track is, that was completely filled with trees 21 years ago. So there's been a lot of trees taken down to put that Supercross track in. So what's three more or four more trees to get it to the size that it is now? So we're not raising trees.
Thanks, Paul.
We're raising Supercross racing.
Spray all the big dirt off, then come in after it's pretty much clean. Put soap on it, scrub it in, give it the finishing touch.
Out there getting our first look at these guys here this morning.
outside and get that color you're looking for before supplies run low. A great opportunity to go out. Get some breakfast this morning. Everybody's got some hot coffee around the facility.
Does it look good?
Great concessionaires with us.
Good?
Of course, you want to see Ryan.
Good enough.
Time to get going. The official Moto concessionaire. We love that guy. And stop by and see our buddies at Racer X. They've got all the back to school essentials. They got new t-shirts, new socks, and of course the greatest backpacks ever over there at Racer X. So fantastic opportunity right now. Stop by and say hello to Jeff Cernick and his crew over at MX Tire and Cernick Racing. Say hello to the sponsors. Hey guys, I could be remiss not to mention our good friends there at Tom Gray Sales and Service at Polaris Dealer. Boy, they got their we were talking about Hunter a few moments ago as the 22-point lead, of course, in that 250 class. Looking to clinch today. Needs to get at least a 7th in both motos. If he wins the first moto, that's basically over.
Through this first lap, and as you guys notice, just arriving here, it's Ironman Raceway, a little different look as far as your qualifying starts going out one by one. We're in the past 55 laps. Trying to hang back.
Slap times. We got a little more strategy in play here with the
trying to put himself in a clear spot on the track.
Chase or something like that. I'll try to find him. If I find him, I'll send him your way too.
with our top three, Jason Thomas.
Good thing I'm a racer. I'm not a qualifier. Yeah. Guys, ready to
So there you go. Congratulations again to Joe of our riders.
You ready? Let's do it. Good luck, Grant.
Congratulations to Red Flag. Obviously, the fans love you. Just another great ride in this debut season of 2023.
Yeah, definitely. Give another five shots.
Great
job. I got to tell you, man, well, I like that answer. I like that answer.
Yeah, exactly.
Congrats, dude. You want to
points. We're going after more points. Consistency, good start, we'll have a little better gate pick. Let's go get some more points. Finish strong. Fueled up?
Yes.
Chain loop?
The most successful Japanese rider very impressive. What a wonderful way to end the season. We'll be right back.
Thanks.